What would it be like to travel the road to Bethlehem at the moment of the birth of Jesus? Hello, I'm Connie Jeffery, and this is All God's People. Last weekend, the students and staff of San Gabriel Academy were the hosts for nearly 5,000 people who were led on an imaginative journey back to the first Christmas, when the road to Bethlehem was crowded with travelers and there would be no room at the inn. For the 11th year, San Gabriel Academy welcomed their community with a glittering experience through Bible scenes associated with the coming of the Messiah. Visitors are led by trained guides along a pathway marked out with more than 50,000 sparkling lights and filled with costumed characters, beautiful scenes, and even live animals that all combine to create an unforgettable experience. We have the full story in our program notes and links to photographs and videos that tell the whole story. Congratulations to the San Gabriel Academy community for helping bring the Christmas story to life. During the month of December, it's a real treat to share with you the artistry and talents of some of our young people. If you haven't seen the video of O Come, Immanuel that premiered last weekend at La Sierra University and here on All God's People, you are in for a great holiday treat. We're including the link in our program notes again this week. And this week, something very special to share. You may recall the story of how the Rio Lindo Academy community opened their hearts and their campus to the student body from Redwood Adventist Academy after a fire completely destroyed Redwood earlier this year. At our request, and in a real-life example of finding room in the inn, the Redwood and Rio student bodies have come together in the spirit of Christmas, and they sent us this video of their combined choir singing, "Hark, the Herald Angels Sing." Many thanks to the students and faculty for sharing the spirit of Christmas with us. Enjoy.
Hope your Christmas season
is filled with hope and cheer
and music to your ears
with love from Rio Lindo Adventist Academy
and Redwood Adventist Academy.